Parents, beware. Monsters are among us. She was arrested because she took a 13-year-old child across state lines. Police say the 13-year-old